Also, a search is on tonight for a hit-and-run driver who killed a pedestrian up on the 6th Street Bridge. The LAPD says that this man was crossing the bridge when he was struck about 2:30 this morning. So far, though, authorities do not have any details on the driver or the vehicle. If you've got information, you're being asked to call police.